One in five. That's the number of Massachusetts residents who cut pills or skip doses because big drug companies are not doing their part to cut excessive prices for people with asthma, diabetes, and heart disease. We deserve better. Healthcare advocates are working with doctors and patients to help keep drug prices manageable. If we make our voices heard, we can make healthcare work for everyone. Learn more at rxaffordability.org to help control drug costs in Massachusetts.